What's up, guys? Welcome to this week's video. So yesterday I was riding and I blew one of my tires. Luckily though, I have some of these bad boys that I'm gonna put on. Bodie and I are about to head to Salem to get these mounted up. So
let's hit the road.
One debt to society later.
So we're back from the tire place, figured this would be a good time to give you guys a rundown on these new tires that I got. So basically they're Amazon special Sunfs. I'm running 22x10-9 in the rear and 22x7-10 in the front. So that is the stock size for this bike. But obviously you can see they're extremely knobbier than, they're very much a lot knobbier than the stock tires. And mine were burnt all to heck, and I popped one yesterday, so these will just be better either way. So hopefully I'll get some more performance out of them, and should be pretty cool. I'm gonna zip these on and then we'll go test them. So they are on. I think they look pretty sweet, but doesn't matter what they look like as long as they perform. So let's go riding.
Alright, so unfortunately the clip of me explaining what I thought of the tires was, I filmed it on my phone and it got lost. I'll just explain what I think of the tires now. So, they're definitely a ton grippier than the stock ones. I got a lot more forward bite in a slide, which I like. That means faster lap times and stuff like that. Something I noticed, I don't know if all off-road tires are like this, but When they got dirty, when they got a ton of mud in them, they kind of lost a lot of traction. I was in a lot of wet mud yesterday, like in the ditch and near the pond and stuff. That's pretty much my only complaint. There's a lot of a turn-in power. I really like the way that they perform. Bang for your buck, they're definitely some great tires, because I got them for like $200 on Amazon. There's another voice crack. So I definitely recommend them. So if you're here just watching a review, thanks for watching. Definitely consider subscribing. If you're already subscribed, thanks for watching. Thanks for coming back. And I'll have more content coming for you soon. See you next time.
We don't smoke marijuana in school. We don't take no trips on LSD. We don't burn no draft cards down on Main Street. We like living right, being free. And we don't make no party out of loving. We like holding hands and pitching wood.